Welcome to Cricknuts, cricket recaps and insights.
As young titans clashed on the verdant fields of New Jersey Hub, the Lightning and Rona Thunderbolts readied for an epic under 11 saga. Lightning strikes in youthful surge, they say, and today's game promised a theatrical display of cricket's future stars.
Indeed, the stage was set for a duel of youthful exuberance. With bated breath, the spectators awaited a performance that would etch itself into the annals of junior cricket. The anticipation was palpable, as the Lightning prepared to unleash their might.
Lightning and Thunderbolts painted a canvas of cricket where tension hung like a tightrope walk. A thunderous roar of spirited youth, pivotal moments blossomed like a ballet of bat and ball, setting our hearts aflutter.
The Lightning's bold decision to bat first spun the spinners' web early, but it was the bowlers' twilight dance that truly turned the tides. A symphony of wickets that echoed through the innings inscribed the narrative of the day.
Amidst swaying blades of grass, the Lightning crafted an innings of resilience. A 48-run weave between Gopinath and Kalyanaraman stood out, stitching a partnership that would later prove golden against the Thunderbolt storm.
With each Thunderbolt clap, the Lightning's resolve was tested. Bhamare and Khandelwal, with balls as confounding as riddles, chalked the path for their team. But extra spilled generously the unplanned guests at this feast of runs.
Chasing the storm, the Thunderbolts were met with the relentless gust of Lightning's bowling prowess. A whirlwind of precision from Aravind and Kadri toppled wickets, leaving the Bolts in a tangle of their own creation.
The Thunder's innings stumbled as the Lightning's bowling spell cast shadows over their pursuit. Aravind's magical figures and Kadri's venomous spell weaved a narrative of dominance, turning dreams into mere wisps of clouds.
In this tale of juniors, Sachin Aravind's spellbinding bowling led the charge, ably shadowed by Kadri's enchanting figures. Gopinath, with both bat and ball, emerged as a valiant knight for the Lightning.
These stalwarts painted their master strokes on this canvas of play. Aravind's whispers with the ball silenced batsmen's roars, while Gopinath's dual prowess etched a story of triumph for the Lightning, a testament to their burgeoning legacy.
Like a bolt from the blue, Dream Cricket Lightning clinched victory by 71 runs. Their success, a tapestry woven from tight bowling and strategic partnerships, left the Thunderbolts grasping for straws in the swirling New Jersey winds.
The result, a reflection of meticulous planning and execution by the Lightning. A win not just in runs but in spirit, with the team radiating a confidence that said more than the scoreboard ever could about the future awaiting these young maestros. As the dust settles on the pitch, statistics sing praises of a match that was less about numbers and more about nurturing talent. Lightning and Thunderbolts both return with lessons etched and the promise of cricket's continuation through their vibrant zeal.
And with one final crack of the Lightning whip, the match concludes, leaving behind the echoes of a clash that was both a spectacle and a beacon of hope. These young cricketers have not only scored runs but also the hearts of their admirers. Onwards to the next battle, with dreams sky high.